Oh, okay.
We'll leave the Ferrari out of the picture.